Gum disease treatment. Brooklyn gum diseases and other periodontal tissues diseases can lead to serious consequences, including tooth loss. Overall, periodontal and gum diseases affect about 70% of population. That is why we offer to go over the most popular questions patients ask the dentist on this urgent topic. In addition to tooth decay, periodontal diseases, gingivitis and periodontitis can lead to serious consequences, including tooth loss. The main sign of these diseases of the oral cavity is the inflammatory process of the tissues surrounding the tooth. Usually, at the very beginning, the symptoms of the disease are not noticeable and appear only when the inflammation is already at the stage at which it is almost impossible to stop it. That is why in most cases gums and other periodontal tissues diseases lead to tooth loss. It is believed that gum diseases provoked by age-related changes and the aging of the body. Is it so? In fact, gingivitis and periodontitis diseases occur in both the adult and children population. For more information, please visit our website, www.dentalofficebrooklyn.com, or contact us through phone. You can visit our office, 5221 Church Avenue, ground floor, Brooklyn, New York, 11203. Gum disease treatment, Brooklyn.